up, everybody? Wasteland here. Today, we're going to check out the AMC headquarters, American Motor Company. They started out making refrigeration units. Later on, teaming up with a couple more companies and creating the AMC, which gave us some bizarre cars. They built this factory in the late 1920s. Sold it off to Dodge in 1987 or so. And they abandoned it around 2009. You guys are going to want to check the description on all this. One, I may have it wrong. Two, there's a lot more to it than that. So, let's go check out AMC headquarters. They're gonna knock it down. Supposedly the same people that own the Cadillac stamping plant own or bought it. So another one bites the dust. I haven't been to this one as much as other ones like Cadillac stamping. This is the third floor. So out back was a whole nother building this size and a power plant. As you can see, that's all already been demolished some time ago. Dtroit's losing all its industrial. Alright everybody, hope you enjoyed the video of AMC headquarters. Don't forget to check out the rest of my content. Also find me on social media. Post a lot of pictures. And I always don't make a video of every place I explore. So make sure you get onto the Instagram and find me, and Facebook. Sad to see this one go. Wasteland out.